Hi there, my name is Janet. Today I'm going to work on a technique how I work on somebody's facial, this various technique, but today I'm going to do what I normally do intuitively. And it's also good for people who have sinus problems or anything else really, you know, so it works very well. So I'll take a bit of oil. Today I'm using nutmeg oil still. It's very good for a lot of things. So before I start, I will make sure with my clients or the people that the person I'm working with is very relaxed. So this is the technique I'm using. Right? And the head. You see what I'm doing? I'm relaxing the person. So by the time you work onto the face, you're well ready for it. Okay, so it's gonna be a short version, it's not a full body massage or a full facial massage, just a little. Yeah, so you can work with at home, whatever you need to do. So I'm going to start the forehead. So I won't talk just now. I'm just going to do the massage. Come to the side so I can see. It's much easier. Can you see? I'm just working. You see where the sinus popped in here? A lot of people get congested in here, so it's nice to massage in there. Really, sort of. Don't be afraid to feel like you're stretching somebody's face. It's not going to. Believe me, it's not going to break. As a matter of fact, it makes them feel much more relaxed. So go back to the forehead again. It's always nice when you've done this little technique, and just to see the temple in here is so important to do that, because you know when we do mental work, this is the area we tend to sort of concentrate more when you're reading, you know, on the computer, you know, this area here is good to massage. So back to the temple and the ears as well. The ears is so important. You know, we rely on our balance, you know, the ears which you can hold in here. So don't ever forget the ears. So when you finish, just do a little technique to say, let the person know you're finishing. And always put your hand on the heart chakra, you know, the back or in the front. So what happens, it balances yourself. And also the person you're working with, and back to normal breathing. And thank you for today, and until later on. Bye now.